one of the most powerful assets to help an organization clarify its focus and drive change. Understanding the direction in which you want to take your brand is critical in terms of being able to grow your business, elevate your business, and scale it. Brand clarity is important because it can help enhance understanding of the company's vision, scope, priorities, values, and promises. It can help communicate the differentiators and core competencies. Now, let's look at the 6 P's of enhancing brand clarity. First is purpose. P for purpose, brand purpose. It's important to clarify the brand's vision, the brand's purpose, and this explains why the brand exists. You need to explain the unique contribution that the brand makes to the world. Ask why your brand is needed in the world today and in the future. What value does it add? This has to be distinctive if it's going to stand out. Let's look at some examples. Apple purpose is to create products that enrich people's lives. Equity Bank says that its purpose is to financially empower and elevate communities at the grassroots level throughout Africa. Nike's purpose is to move the world forward through the power of sport. Now, Safaricom purpose is to transform lives. Toyota has a purpose that's related to enriching lives around the world with the safest and most responsible ways of moving people. And back to Africa, looking at Absa Bank, they have a purpose to bring your possibilities to life through access to transformational financial services. Now, the second P is priorities, brand priorities. You cannot do too many things successfully or effectively. So you need to identify what few things you will focus on today and in the future. This should be based on your strengths and capabilities. Look for a match between your strengths and the opportunities in the marketplace. Let's consider some examples of brand priorities. Apple focuses on bringing the best user experience to customers. Toyota has priorities around commitment to quality, ceaseless innovation, and respect for the planet. The third P is for philosophy, brand philosophy. What's your brand philosophy? What are your brand values, culture? You need to decide the key values, the ones that you cannot compromise. Absa embraces the philosophy of Africanacity. They talk about Africanacity, which they define as the expression of the unique African ability to find a way to get things done. Absa Bank says that this is inspired by the creativity, tenacity, and audacity of Africans. Toyota brand values are around imagination, experimentation, humility, respect, and innovation. And when you go to Equity Bank, their values are around openness, collegiality, and quality. The fourth P is for promise, brand promise. What will the brand do for customers today and in the future? You need to determine your unique value proposition and express it clearly for customers to understand. It needs to be clear. And instead of focusing on features, the idea is to focus on benefits. That is how the brand is going to impact people's lives, solve problems, or make people's lives better. They talked about the power of an Apple computer in your phone. Very simple, very clear. The other example you can look at is the example of Toyota. Toyota brand promises peace of mind. And Wakudoki, that is with the emphasis of quality and efficiency. Safaricom promises to be simple, transparent, and honest. The fifth P is for plan. You have to have a brand plan that is clear. Clarify your brand plan. You need a long-term plan to achieve your brand goals and to unite the organizational functions of marketing, sales, product development, corporate communications, human resources, finance, and the like, all around the brand. A clear strategy is key to brand clarity. Strategy defines what to do, and tactics define how to do it. To learn more about strategy, I would recommend that you watch my video on this channel called What is Strategy? A recent video that explains all about strategy and tactics and why it matters. Now, looking at examples, think about Coca-Cola. The Coca-Cola brand strategy, it revolves around a multi-sensory brand focus that is using all the senses, appealing to all the senses of a person, and a commitment to be consistent across all the senses. Apple brand strategy focuses on impulses and simplicity. They talk about lifestyle, imagination, passion, hopes, dreams, and power to the people through technology. The 6P is for performance, brand performance or execution. This is about bringing your brand to life visually, verbally, and experientially. From experiential experience, it's about implementing your brand strategy to activate your brand. It's the process to follow in delivering the brand promise. It's about delivery. It's about implementing what you promise. And it also carries an element of monitoring and evaluation to ensure that everything is being done according to plan. That brand clarity translates to reality and to what the customer, the stakeholder gets to see when they look at your brand. That your brand feel, your brand personality, your brand identity, all are implemented according to this plan. So carrying out a brand audit is also very important, and it's part of this P of performance and execution, because it's about testing, it's about measuring, it's about determining whether you are getting to where you want to go, whether you are delivering the brand that you promise, whether you are delivering the brand the way you intend, that is following its the priorities, the plan, the vision, and it's exactly as clear as it should be. It's also about addressing issues. In this P of performance, it's also about addressing issues and improving the brand. If you find out through monitoring and testing and brand audit that something is not working fine, you need to go back and correct it. Now, to sum up, the six essentials to improve brand clarity, or what I call the six P's for ease of reference, the six P's of brand clarity are: 1, purpose, brand purpose; 2, brand priorities; 3, philosophy; 4, promise; 5, plan; and 6, performance. Thank you for staying with me. Do subscribe to my channel for more content like this. If you like this video, do me a favor and share it with someone who you think will benefit from it. Thank you and best wishes. We only elevate our mindsets at this time.